The American Dream, Baseball, Apple Pie, A Boy and His Dog. And if you don't mind fudging a bit on the apple pie part, that's the story behind Riverstone Kennels, our 2016 WBD Emerging Business Award winner. Josh Miller has always loved baseball and dogs, and as luck would have it, he had quite a bit of talent for both. When Josh was a high school freshman, he split most of his time between playing baseball and training his chocolate lab, Easton. Eventually, all his hard work paid off, not only on the baseball diamond, where Josh excelled as a standout college player, but also on the training circuit, where Josh and Easton began winning competitions, including the North American Shed Hunting Dog Association World Championship. Before long, Josh had a decision to make. His stellar baseball play had earned him a tryout with the Minnesota Twins, but his status as world champion dog trainer had gotten him plenty of attention too. One day, just as Josh was contemplating his future, Easton came over and put his head on Josh's lap, and Josh immediately realized that he wanted to train dogs for a living. In 2011, Josh and his wife, Whitney, opened Riverstone Kennels in New Richmond, Wisconsin. With six old kennels donated from a veteran trainer, Josh can recall wondering, how am I ever going to find six clients? But Josh had a vision. He prides himself on having spent the time to learn a variety of approaches and tactics that allow him to effectively speak to his canine clients, and with a commitment to 100% honesty and a reputation for under-promising and over-delivering, Josh and Whitney have steadily grown the business and their reputation. In 2014, Josh began discussing options for expanding the business with WBD, and together with Hiawatha National Bank, he moved forward in 2015 to purchase a new facility and 60 acres of land. Now complete, Riverstone Kennels has 35 kennels, plenty of terrain for training, and two new employees to help out with the 24/7 operation. Today, with enthusiastic referrals from satisfied customers, his kennels full, and a 5-month waiting list, Josh no longer has to wonder where clients will come from. He is proud to have trained dogs from 22 states, Canada, and England. And his efforts have earned him accolades from across the industry. And let's not forget about that special life-changing dog who put Josh on this path to success. Easton is still part of the family and has inspired three more Riverstone client dogs to win the National World Championships in 2013, 2015, and 2016. Let's hear it for Riverstone Kennels, WBD's 2016 Emerging Business Award winner.